You ask what land I love the best. Iowa, 'tis Iowa, the fairest state in all the West. Iowa, oh Iowa, from yonder Mississippi stream to where Missouri.
Wait, this is not a democracy. I'll decide which
way. In consultation with the candidate.
Yes, Eli, thank you. In consultation with Peter. I've run 5 campaigns in Iowa, and this is the first time we have the full Grassley inside.
Are you all still arguing?
We're coming to the fork, Mr. Governor, in 10 miles. We either head east toward Des Moines, which is the smart
choice. Or continue north toward Rock Valley, as we agreed.
Well, he says that the full Grassley will give us the lead story on the nightly news.
Candidates have proven that completing the full Grassley translates to huge support. Rick Santorum did it and went from dead in the water to coming within 8 votes of winning the state.
We have to hit 3 counties to complete the full Grassley. Do you know what
it's named after Senator Chuck Grassley. A candidate visits all 99 counties in Iowa on a campaign cycle.
It shows the candidate cares for the state.
It shows the candidate. All right, here's our dilemma. Hitting 3 counties before 5 p.m. is going to be extremely difficult. Do we risk it?
What does Ruth want?
The full Grassley.
And I'd do that.
I need you to drive faster. We have to get to Merrill by 2 o'clock.
So tell us about the full Monty, Mr. Gold.
The full Grassley.
The full, I don't understand.
Grassley, I think that's what you mean.
Governor Florek is on pace to complete the full Grassley. It's a bold move.
Bold move, that's what we want. No one's counting the crowd in Rock Valley. No.
The important thing is we did it. The full Grassley with 5 minutes to spare.